Lieutenant Dianne Primavera is back home after a five-night stay in the hospital. It was due to an infection in her arm. She put out a statement saying, quote, while I had different plans in mind for Memorial Day weekend, I'm grateful for the doctors, nurses, and staff who provided me with incredible care during my treatment for an unexpected infection. I came home today in good spirits and filled with gratitude. She plans to continue working this week.